Alrighty guys, it is the Gaming Crusader, aka Raider Jennings, bringing you back another video. In today's video, we are back playing some more Dying Light. And as you guys can see, we are joined by a very special guest. We are joined by a good friend of mine, Rage in Captivity. Say what's going on, Rage.
Hello, guys.
So, we decided to revive my Dying Light series because it was a fun series, I just suck. So, we figured why not add two people that suck into the game. So, this video, I think it would be safe to say that it's just going to be me and Rage. Ooh, we can reloot all this, Rage. It's going to be Rage and I
basically... No, just that one.
Let's do it. It's going to be Rage and I essentially... going through and just learning. Oh yeah, my dropkick now does more damage. I forgot I upgraded that. Boom! Dude, I just sent somebody fly me to the moon.
Copyright.
That's what I think of that. Yeah, alright. No, he's not Metallica with Napster. You know that's how that all started, right? Like, it was Metallica got mad because of Napster. Dude. Help, please help. I need somebody help. Not just...
Ooh, one shot kill on a viral.
Ooh. Oh god. I got this. With my knife of power, I throw thee! Hey, I want my knife. Cool. I want my knife back. Bro.
I don't have your knife.
No, I was talking to the wrong bro. I wonder, do I just not have metal parts, or can this not be repaired anymore? I just don't have metal parts.
The top one is how many times you...
I know, I was... Oh!
Well, okay. If you counterattack me one more time, I swear to God.
I just missed through my... I think I just sacrificed my shovel.
Just wasted all my hits.
I know, right?
Can you burn me while I am off this?
Yeah.
That is not what I meant to do. I hate when I go to dropkick and it freaking jumps over them instead.
Well, I decided to, you know, help you out with this, bro.
Yay,
one med kit! Okay, dude, we need to... Our main focus this video is to get... What? We need weapons. Like, we need to upgrade our arsenal. Hey, let's turn these packs we have into the tower, which is... this way.
Just follow the pipeline.
It's racist. No, so guys, we'll eventually get back to doing the campaign. I think we'll do probably an episode or two of us just goofing around and getting used to the game again.
That's payback for making me fall when I tried to jump. It's that building, right?
Yeah. Bum, 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 bum. I'd be your hero, baby. Oh, you're in my fist. Where'd my knife go? Oh yeah, did you know that you can hold down A and it will show you where things are in your area?
Oh.
I got my reward and I'm out. Guys, Little fun fact for you, I'll probably never have a nighttime gameplay, because every time it's nighttime, all Rage does is cry. He puts his controller down, cries, comes back, and was like, it's night over.
That's not true.
Actually,
I did better than you.
You died, I didn't.
Hey, I only died because you left. I want to kill a volatile.
Here, I'm going to let you do this. I apparently can't do that. Let me know when it's unlocked.
That's all I am to you, I think.
I mean, yes. If I'm being honest. Let's heal up.
Jesus Christ. Like, there is no sweet spot. Let me make more lockpicks.
It's cool. On the bright note, you're in a well-protected area where I can goof around while you do that to keep the entertainment up. Like how I find batteries everywhere, not metal. You know, I can't, you know, just pick up a bucket and scrap it, apparently.
Like, this isn't Outlast. Are you kidding me? The sweet spot is almost barely moved.
Oh, you love that? Wait, what was up here? Yo. Gas pipe.
Jesus Christ. Unlocked. So,
is it? Okay, hold on. I'm just searching over. Ooh! I found something over here, too, so. So I need to know from you guys, the people who actually watch my videos, do you guys care that you guys hear my controller? I personally, when I watch YouTubers, I like hearing them hear the controller. Just because it makes me feel more involved and it's an actual person playing, and it lets me know that it's not like pre-recorded audio or pre-recorded gameplay. Dude, I get the worst. Okay, let's get out of here. I have the worst luck.
Wow. Want more weapon mod? Yeah, let's just take a short dip in the sewers.
Hey, I just got 20 XP every time I slid.
Wait, slide?
Yeah, if you run and hold B, you slide.
I don't.
Oh, you know how? You haven't got that perk yet.
Oh, I thought that was a zombie you kicked, but it was just a cone.
There's a perk you can get in this game that has to be one of my favorites. A skill, sorry, not a perk. For the snobs out there. There's a skill you can get in this game that, if you slide, you break the zombie's legs. Okay, there's a medical SUV over here that's... Oh, no, it's not medical. So let's say... Troop, let's say if we finish off this, you know, when we actually play through the game, and it finishes off well, I'm willing to say that if the fans will like this... Alright, when you jump onto this pole right here. It makes it easier to get down. But if the fans will like me and you playing this, I'm willing to help you acquire the DLC, the Dying Light, the following, because the map's... It's supposed to be a bigger map, and I've seen some of it. A lockpick and a saw blade. How come, you know, you should be able to scrap lockpicks. Ooh. Actually, this isn't going to be the smartest idea I ever had, but...
What you get for running off without me.
No, we have a... There's a thing over here I want to pick.
Well, let me jump over here.
There's a picking thing. A police van. Let's go ahead and just, you know, keep this train going. Why would you... If we would have just killed these, we wouldn't have had to worry about more.
Yeah, but now we get XP. So.
Defend me. You better hope I can figure this out, because I don't have fireworks. Here, I'm leaving this up to you, troop.
Oh. Well, okay then. Are you gonna guard me, or...?
Yeah, I'm gonna lure them away. Oh! Oh! Nope! Let's just clear out this area first. I need to equip my hammer real quick. I was equipped to that. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Ooh, troop, do you have any firecrackers left?
I can make some. No, I can't make some.
Check, because if you can...
I need household supplies. Drop. It's close.
Is it? Alright, remember where this is, because we're coming back here, because you get good weapons out of police things.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Nope. Oh, on the bridge.
I'm not helping that survivor.
I'm there.
Dude, I was like not even a second behind you. Come on, med? Med kits, maybe?
No. Nope. I didn't get any from that.
I didn't either. Okay, let's go back to that thing where we were at.
Pretty much a straight line.
Yep, but hold on, there's a survivor that needed help over here that I left. Maybe we can help him. I think he might be dead, though.
It's not on the map anymore. I'm sure he's dead.
Yep. Alright. I'll meet you over there.
Yep.
Maybe I can find metal parts going through the luggage like I normally do.
String.
Oh! Troop, look what I got.
You can pick those up?
Yeah. So... No, wait, wait. Put that down or else I'll...
How do you put it down? That's how you put it down. Okay. That's not even funny. Don't joke around like that.
Alright, hold on. I need to grab that and then we'll head over there. Where'd it go? Here we go. Alright, let's head over there.
You can't jump while you're holding it, so...
Yeah, who needs to jump when you can fall? True?
I jumped down and stabbed him in the back.
I'm like a VIP mission right now. You know, protect the VIP.
I hit pause.
Okay, troop. I got you, man. Actually, if we just clear out this little group of zombies besides the one or two virals that are coming. I need a med kit.
You out?
No, like when I say I need a med kit, I mean I need to use a med kit. Finish!
I must do attract more virals.
Oh! Dude, this is just a bloody mess of us just crying. We didn't even accomplish it. Hold on, Drew. Can I craft anything? I need one thing of households. Really? How come alcohol is not a household? That's something every household needs. Oh my god, come on. I think this is a getting back in the swing of things episode. How you doing, Droop?
Good.
Rage, whatever. Alright, go ahead and pick. Dude, we had some alcoholic zombies. Whoa, did you just curse? This is a fucking kids show. Alright, kids. Repeat after me. We bash the zombies' brains in. I don't want to! Who gives a crap that it's your mom? Do it, you're on national TV. Okay. Alright, Drew. If your mom was turned into a zombie and you have a chance to win $5 million, you just gotta bash your zombie mom's brains in. Could you do it?
I'd do it for free. I wouldn't let someone, a family member, live like that. Or unlive like that. Unlock.
Oh, dude, you could not have unlocked that at a better time.
I could have, because then that wouldn't have happened.
I got shotgun ammo, so I mean, if we ever find a shotgun. Alright, well.
I'm gonna do some looting.
Alright.
This mean zombie would leave me alone.
Alright, let's hurry up, loot up everything, and let's head to the tower to finish off this episode. I hope people get mad that I call my videos episodes. What's the difference between saying video one and episode one?
There isn't.
Exactly.
I like how this episode thing was just us in the same spot trying not to.
I know, right? It's the bottle episode.
And wasting all of our medkits.
Hey, come on, troop, follow me, buddy.
Well, you know there's trunks and stuff here you can open.
Yeah, did you not see the way I went?
No, I didn't. Ooh, cigarette.
I went through the tunnel. Your favorite place.
I mean my least favorite place.
Favorite place. And I think I messed up. Ooh, kill some
There's
soldiers.
There's ambulance over here.
There's
multiple ambulances over here. Oh no, they're all unlocked already. Well, time to get myself killed. This will be fun.
You might want to hurry, because
You just what?
No.
What?
Oh, there it is. I just went up and murdered one of Rice's soldiers, and the other one just went running the way you came.
I didn't see him, so.
Yeah, no, I murdered one. And then the other one was just like, did you kill him?
Yeah, he ran back.
Okay. Alright, let's get out of here. I have a bad feeling. As I was saying, I have a bad feeling I led us back into a place where it's just going to be a bunch of loot. Dude, you're on your own. hopefully this thing I'm about to attempt works. I remember this part. I think I led us into a dead end, man. I'm like Zoro from One Piece. You can't leave me with directions. I'll get us lost.
I don't know. Leave the waypoint?
No, it's cool. I'm gonna wrap up the video here, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Let me know if you guys think I should keep Rage around for more videos. It's ultimately your guys' call. Say goodbye, Rage.
Bye.